Analysis of this soul, the human psyche, leads me to believe that man is not truly one, but truly two.
People think Hyde is rage, or hate, or greed, or lust. But Hyde is far worse. Hyde is love. And love is a psychopath.
May I suggest that you ought to amuse yourself?
Amuse myself? What do you suggest?
But you ought to go out, sir. London offers many amusements for a gentleman like you, sir.
Yes, but a gentleman like me daren't take advantage of them. Gentlemen like me have to be very careful of what they do and say. That's all.
Yes,
sir. Digital recorder runs for 24 hours, kept on at all times unless by prior agreement. GPS keeps a track of his movements. Afterwards, you download everything onto the computer. There's time code on both so you can correlate.
You wear those things too?
Yes.
Mutual surveillance?
Exactly.
It's Catherine Lyman. She's a psychiatric nurse with experience in related areas.
It's raining, it's pouring, Jackman is boring.
Why would I turn him into you?
Oh, Mrs. Jackman, you turn any man into me.
I spent an entire evening with you. You played with my children. Our children. Why should I be afraid of you?
Because I'm not your husband, Mrs. Jackman, and I don't know where to start.
Tom Jackman isn't a clown car. You are.
Oh, what the hell?
Give me half an hour. I know you can hear me.
You have half an hour.
Gee, thanks, Mom. You're the best.
He's a child. Give him what he wants and he'll be out.
You know the rules.
free! Free at last! Oh!
Come to die!
She's running, she's crying, she's turned out the lights and she's dying.
You've got darker hair. Different hairline. Your eyes are darker too, very dark.
I'd say you're what? A couple of inches taller? A few pounds lighter too? That's got to be handy.
Oh, and you've got a slightly different jawline.
Was he attacking you?
What's he to you?
Just trying to salve my conscience.
While I still have one.
You stay there. Don't move!
He's got a knife. Minimum necessary force, you understand me? I will check.
What was that about? Strong you are.
I'm so strong I walk through this funny little world of yours and I don't notice it. It bores me. But you, Mrs. Jackman, you make me weak. I notice you. You've never been safer in your life.
Hee hee hee.